My name's Bill Mushi. I'm a professor in the School of Communication at Point Park, and I teach writing and real-world journalism. I started out working for a little newspaper in Ohio after graduation, and then I moved on and started a magazine in Canton, Ohio, which then led me to go to Cleveland, Ohio. At that point in life, I realized that I liked covering bad guys. And from that point forward, I became an investigative reporter, then worked for many years in journalism, television, radio, newspapers, magazines. Finally came to Point Park University, where I'm now writing books. If you want real-world education, we're the only game in town. If you want to know that you are going to build a portfolio that'll rival anybody you're going to compete with in the marketplace, this is the place for you. I've never learned journalism in a book. I learned journalism on the streets. That's what we do in my classes. We hit the streets, we do real world, nothing fake. It's all hardcore and all real. I love watching young people get better. When I see people achieve greatness, which they often do here, it just doesn't get any better than that.